The scheme was not without its flaws, as the local baboons quickly proved. David Greybeard repeatedly ran to his friend, the more powerful Goliath, for protection. Goliath came to David's defense. But the baboon knew which chimp was afraid, and it was David he went for, every time.